Two USD track and field athletes won their competitions at the Arkansas Spring Invitational. Senior Emma Ladwig won the women's seated 800 meters with a time that ranks 6th nationally and is the best in the Summit League this season. Junior Casey Shade won the men's 800 meters running a personal best. At the Texas Relays over the weekend, sophomore Bethany Buell took 5th in the pole vault.